See here, diploid young ones are produced by the fusion of haploid female gamete egg and haploid polar body. Clear? There is no fertilization. Why? Because fertilization is the process of fusion of male gamete sperm with the haploid female gamete ovum is known as the fertilization. यहाँ पे क्या हो रहा है कि haploid female gamete तो है लेकिन haploid male gamete नहीं है, sperm नहीं है. Sperm की जगह पे क्या present है? Haploid polar body है. So there is no fertilization. Clear?